All right, I'm here. All right. I'm going to open my first gift. Mom, I'm opening my first gift.
Okay.
Because I want to.
Oh, nice.
First gift of the holiday season. Okay. I got underwear.
Thank you, guys.
I got underwear.
Thank you. I like my
present. Hey, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome. Careful, I'm filming here.
No, you can find those in stores now. And I think it's cheaper doing it on eBay.
On what?
Oh, what's this? Oh, I got more of this deodorant thing. God, I hate growing up.
Hey.
All right, I can tell this is closed, guys. Oh boy, more wrapping paper. Did you guys put more wrapping paper in this thing? God, how many wrapping paper does it take to fill a box? Jesus. If it's an anime I haven't seen or despise. What? No, I'm actually saying. Oh, it's not either of those things. It's just a shirt. Oh, it's Cameo too. Sweet. I can blend in when I sneak out of the house. Oh, these jeans are sick. These jeans are actually sick. I'm not gonna lie.
Do you like your clothes?
Yeah, I actually do. Those jeans are actually nice.
Okay, nice. I knew you needed some new jeans because you're being kind of holy.
I'm actually glad you probably didn't give me a game because I didn't know which games to get this year.
That's okay. What?
They say games were boring this year.
Actually, he's not wrong. I do not have this. I noticed
you wearing a flannel shirt a couple of days, so I got you a new flannel shirt.
Oh, nice.
You like it?
Yeah, it looks cool. I mean, it's not fully red, but it'll do.
Oh, well, they didn't have any red ones.
So. Well, I already have a red one, so.
Okay, that's
not. I'm not complaining.
That's why I got you a different one.
All right. Okay, I am curious about this one right here.
All right, I hope you like that one.
You don't sound. That didn't sound confident.
The one ring the wool mall. She's in a very big box. Just one. A smaller box.
Just one tiny ring in one in big box. Okay. Okay. I got an Amazon package. What the frick? Why did you duct tape it? Alright, I've been ripping tape since I was working at Goodwill, so this is no problem. See? No freaking problem. Oh my god.
Did I get it right?
No, this is cool. I got a Zelda backpack. I need a new backpack, actually. This is sick. In a Zelda backpack?
Zelda might be easy.
Thanks, Mom.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's cool.
Backpack.
Yeah, I actually did.
Oh, cool.
I actually like it. I'll
it's
keep...
big enough to put all your stuff in.
Hopefully.
Do you have your
crazy? All right. What kind of... Are these socks? What kind of... Golden toe. These socks are freaking weird. But I love them. All right. What's next? Okay. I can tell she ordered that freaking bag on Amazon. Alright. Very Merry Christmas. Yay. Alright, what's this piece of clothing? Oh, it's not clothing. I got some shampoo! And some more deodorant.
Body wash.
Oh, okay.
So, But I bet you Dove shampoo and Dove deodorant.
Okay, I use body wash and shampoo sometimes.
Well.
It's not the same, but it, yeah, but you work with what you got. You okay there? All right, I got two more presents left. Oh, I think I just dented the present. Thank God we're not like one of those people who just like, save the wrapping paper just to thank you. All right, I wonder what this shirt is. Ooh. Oh, I got a new Naruto shirt. Nice. No, I don't think I don't have this one.
Alright, good.
A Naruto shirt. An anime. I don't understand. You don't know what it means.
I said I know what it is.
Oh, okay. Oh, Andrew, I thought you missed a present.
No.
Okay. If you did give me the same shirt, Mom, I'm donated at work. Just saying. Okay. Oh, I need to continue Rick and Morty. I got a new Rick and Morty shirt. That's actually kind of cool. Not gonna lie. All right, and my last. Present, more jeans. All right, I got grown-up things for Christmas.